Welcome back to Transistor as we head to the Goldwalk Thoroughfare. Oh, I didn't even have to hit E. Just a walker.
In all red, we make quite a team. Lady without a voice. Gen without a body.
If they don't attack me, I don't need to attack them.
To the Camerata.
Oh.
They sure did a number on this town. Is that what I...
I can dig it.
Oh, yeah.
Pass through.
However
that works.
I'd like to go, if you don't mind.
Yeah, no back door for you. That's all too hard. Ah, shit. That's all I get. Oh, get out of there. Oh, is my shield gone? Realize this. I have it. Yeah, that'd be a waste. All right, collect, and chill. Actually, if I can, search and destroy. Little clucks. Oh, it's not gonna work. Cheerleader. Good job, buddy.
Yeah.
All right, so we have the get, force the target to close, make the most functions pull targets, or purge, spawn a parasite that dismantles a target, apply a corruption effect, resilient, retaliate automatically when struck. Seems fun. Another cache passive slot or an upgrade. I kind of like go crazy passive. Whatever that is, since I don't use those. Oh, I can't actually fit any of those things I just tried to do. So, whatever.
Like, maybe you can get me out of here. Or something.
Maybe there's an offer that expired.
Then.
Production Chance is closing its doors.
Then we can
circumstances beyond our control have one last flatbread
house.
On the house. Just like
your
meal preference. We'll go for the Supremo Deluxe. Oh, it's no longer available. Through. Can't see where I am. There we go.
Where's our beautiful bike?
There it is. probably pick it out.
Hey, that's not our bike.
And big ol' hit. All right, easy. And cold.
What a haircut.
I think that guy's supposed to be tough. But we got the jump on him.
Hey, Red. Thanks for the lift.
Yeah, bike's still good.
Hi. What I said back there about wanting to see you again. Face to face. I want you to know. I meant it.
Of course you did. But you're dead. And inside of a giant USB stick.
Deserve some kind of reward. Not to get wiped out like all his bike friends. See you in the country, Mr. Bike.
Yeah, they're all just processed now. Just good for saving purposes. Not much going on. Head to the courtyard.
You go first. Yikes. Spawning season. Watch your step, we walk right out.
I can't. Alright, here we go.
Out of there.
Save on. Ooh, trace particles.
Here's where we found one of the lucky ones.
Boom. Cool. It's the best I can do. Well, I'll take him out.
Listen, jerk. Boom.
And that compact area, though, it's pretty rough. Snapshots.
Still up. Your posters. Smile.
Alright.
Run.
Boom. Some of it out. A two. Right, that's one. There might be more, though. Excellent.
The shit is wrapped.
Is that music coming from somewhere? No.
Check the terminals or go on up.
I'm gonna check the terminals.
Terminal thinks you're in charge.
Diagnostic. Let's run diagnostic.
Maybe it's right.
Network reset. Failed.
No one there. Figures. Anything else before we head up?
Yeah, this.
This
weather.
Is the vote. It's a choice.
Light precipitation or placid snowfall? Snowfall. Verified.
Little
Class in Snowfall.
Match the decor. Look at this. You got the key to the city.
I'll save.
We can still get through. Hello, world. You don't look so good. Almost there.
All white.
Last member of the Camerata. He'll be expecting us.
And a bit of red.
Look out.
Alright, here we go.
They want a tag team.
Speedy and stealthy. Alright. Major mistake. Alright, he's down.
One down, one to go. And he can't run.
One and the call.
What's this?
Take that, man.
Wouldn't want to wind up like them. Okay,
we gotta level up.
Let's go.
Eventually.
There's the alley.
Oh.
Hey, look.
Begin.
Proxy.
This is Royce Brackett of the Camerata, communicating via proxy. I am calling for a truce. See, I'd very much like for the process to, well, stop doing what it's doing. And my conjecture is you'd very much like that too. Assuming I am right, then come along and we'll sort this out. Maybe we can sort this out.
We'll see about that.
Yeah. We'll see. User sign in sight.
Could have sworn I left my body right here.
Got absorbed. The terminal's still around. Imagine a bridge to Fairview.
What can it do? What can it really do?
Well, yeah, this is the same petition.
It can build a bridge, for example. That's something. People
just
want
authorize
to
it.
Fairview, sure.
This better work.
It's settled. Have a beautiful new bridge. It's good for more than just bridges, of course. Why, it can make just about anything.
Wow.
Really?
You asked for it. You got it.
Handshaking between the
to
two
Fairview.
Cities. Under construction, but still pretty good, especially for a few seconds.
The process can't be stopped. Can't be stopped. However, the process could be impelled to simply go away. Take its business elsewhere. And we'll be well enough alone. As for the town, we'll have ourselves a blank canvas.
Okay. Corruption effect to most functions. Yeah, still can't afford any of this.
That's the transistor. We'll have ourselves a brush.
I'll have myself a brush.
So this is Fairview. Farther from town than I thought.
Oh.
All of Cloudbank's gonna wind up like this. Where are we supposed to... Oh.
Yeah.
Trying times. Very trying times these days. Graham, the others, they've... gone ahead without me now, haven't they? Just you and me now, isn't it? You and me and the transistor.
There's gotta be one or two people that, like, got on a boat and just took off in the water.
Yeah.
Upside down world.
We had a saying which goes, when everything changes, nothing changes. You see, when everything changes, nothing changes.
Just speaking in riddles.
This isn't what we had in mind.
To Fairview.
Okay. Hang it back this time.
A one and a three. That'll do it. Oh, he gave me his back.
Made it.
You're welcome. Checking your little robot.
Process, it's just doing a job. Doing its job. Though I much preferred it when the process did mine. But our old friend Grant, I let him borrow it. And he... Well, anyway, here we are.
So Grant fucked up.
Go for it.
We knew we'd have our detractors. What we were doing was wrong. In the traditional sense.
More.
Boom, and a three. Oh, seriously? Oh, it's the stealth just... Boom, and boom. Cold.
They're fixing themselves.
Got him.
There.
You're done, man. Daddy-o.
That was rough.
That's
gotta
okay.
Keep going.
It's gonna get harder for sure. Anything up there? There are some nice windows.
Everyone always said you could be anything you want in this town.
I'm a sword USB stick.
This is it for me. I could get used to this.
There's these traces inside the transistor. Everyday people once upon a time, but now, well, not quite themselves. And they're trapped. No walls in there, mind you, it's just they're on their own. Listen close enough and maybe you can hear them. Some of them, I mean. The ones you know.
Just a bit farther.
Right.
These ones aren't hiding.
Boom. Alright. Try to avoid this guy. One and three. He's got a haircut. Taken care of. And three. These aren't too bad. Just keep them under control.
That should do it.
Ooh.
If Royce can hold them off, so can you.
Something to say?
It's
next thought.
That's a terminal.
That is.
Whatever Roy sees in this place, I don't.
Let's decode it.
Whenever
Grant.
People make a change.
Not a good format for debate. There is no debate. We need requirements. Low registered population density. Access to civic resources. I do need light from time to time. Distance from administrative centers. Fairview it is. Commute will be less fortunate, but we'll have everything we need. Royce.
So, I found a way to put the process center stage. A way to keep the process working in concert. In harmony.
Did you? I don't see that working so great, though. Because we're fucking upside down. Fighting random shit.
The transistor. I have no idea what's inside it, really. Who or what?
Oh, Abyss.
I have my theories.
Depth non.
That's really all they are. It's just theories. I've seen inside it. Had myself a little look. But I didn't see much. Didn't see much at all. It was like staring at the sky.
Yep.
Let's never do that again.
This town.
Thicken.
It changes shape all the time, right? Bridges, parks, highways, rising and falling. At the people's whim, with the changing of the seasons. Even the seasons, they're just
another level.
Whim. But I guess I grew weary of it after a while. Things changing all the time.
Oh no, it should all just be the same all the time. Because you're a bitch. That everyone else has to suffer.
Come on out. There's the other one.
Take that. One and three. Easily downed.
Quality. Been through worse. What do we have?
Oh, very nice. Regenerative leeching. Okay. Life-stealing effect. I like it. Siphon life points or raise total life points, improving survivability. I like the drain life points. Extra path. Let's do one of these. Two, one, why not? Need more just overall though. And there we go.
Clear.
Say which way?
I knew Grand half my life. Principled, persuasive man. Very persuasive. I'll miss him. He appreciated my work, supported my endeavors. The Camerata, it was his idea. I was all for it. All for it at first. But then, well, I'd say the rest is history, but that's not quite the case.
This history is happening in front of us. Terminal. Protected message. Decode. Tonight I will be going in again. This time I'm 100% positively certain. I figured it out. Tomorrow you will see it too. Exciting times, exciting times.
Right around here,
soon we will celebrate. Royce.
Although geography was only one small factor, there was also the math. Awful lot of math involved. Wasn't entirely myself. When I found
I can't go down there.
Sometimes I think I didn't find
hey, look.
At all.
Don't care
more
about
like
the back door.
You understand?
This is something.
Maybe it was looking for someone like me.
There you are. All four of you.
Ah, missed him. Get that backstab. Down.
Three still up.
Oh, wrong move.
Come
that. Yeah, overkill, but... And you're done. Short work.
There.
Four of them. It's getting pretty intense.
Okay, you're almost here. Almost here. You ready?
Probably not.
I'm beginning to get a little nervous. So come on now. Come on.
Must be the place.
It's kind of dark.
If you can hear me.
Welcome. Come in. Come on. Inside my studio. I'm quite unarmed, as you can see. And it's safe in here, relatively.
Safe. Yeah, at least for now.
Here's the thing.
Yeah.
If the transistor doesn't go back in its cradle, then why? You and I both. But we just won't be anything anymore in a little while. You, me, and the rest of this town. So, please, don't let my work go to waste. I'm being reasonable.
Now, full disclosure here, which is, I am positively certain 100% that this will work. Which is transistor plus cradle equals no more process. No funny business, okay?
What if I want to control the process myself?
At a time. One topic at a time. Look, if this was all just some kind of ruse.
This is it then. You know what you have to do.
This is, like, about to be a giant boss fight. So I'll pick this up next time. So I'll catch y'all then.
Came all this way for a reason. Just get it over with.